Rappers and hip-hop have always been associated with beautiful women in skimpy clothing shaking their asses virtually on command. Most music videos you see usually have at least a few women who are sexualized by rappers and music video producers. These women are forced to wear as little clothing as possible while dancing and thrusting in sexually provocative ways. This sexualization of women has contributed to the male gaze that our society is so focused on because women are used as sexual tools, abused and taken advantage of to produce profit. That's when you're the prettiest. I hope that you don't take it wrong. You don't even trip when friends say you ain't bringing Drake along. You know that I'm working. Bitch, 10, 10, 10, 20s on your titties, bitch. 100 deep, VIP, no guest list. TT Raw, you don't know who you are.
In today's hip-hop music world, a variety of rappers such as Tiger, Drake, Big Sean, etc., portrays women as a sex symbol to make their videos a hit. With having sexy women in their videos, the more views they get, like they're just trying to advertise their videos. Women choose to do so is because majority of women are probably lost and have no personal values. Women that like to show a lot of their skin are women who want to live that fast life and do what they can to make quick money.
Today's hip-hop videos are starting to change. There's artists like Drake, Kanye West, and many others that like to find other alternatives to sex symbols and do videos a little differently. In Drake's video, The Model, he uses the beautiful scenery of the Bay Area. He exposes the city that surrounds us in a very positive way. You see the beauty of the Bay Bridge at night and some of the local Bay Area rappers instead of nearly naked girls.
In Kanye West's Runaway, creativity is shown in the video by substituting sex appeal with ballet. Even though the song is about struggles and staying away from sexy women, the video didn't show any of this. Instead, there were talented dancers capturing the emotion of the song. In conclusion, artists like Kanye West and Drake use creativity to represent their video rather than the typical sex symbols. Gotta never take work off. Maybe I got a plan. Run away fast as you can. Did you find pictures in my email? I sent this girl a picture of my hey. I don't know what it is with females, but I'm not too good at that. See, I can have me a good girl and still be addicted to them hood rats.
Yes. I want to say that there's at least a few, not necessarily top 40 popular music, though. Right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, I have.
Fuck yeah,
no,
she would.
No, probably not.
Come on, please.
Probably not.
Please do it.
Why not?
Because it's disgraceful to women. It's not respectful, and that's not how I would like to be perceived.
Why not?
Because I wouldn't want to be used as a sexual object in a video like that. I just wouldn't put myself out there.
I don't mind doing it just because, I mean, I go to the beach, I wear bikinis, I wear short shorts and tank tops, so why not? I mean, plus you're getting paid for it, might as well, right?
I think I'd be more uncomfortable being in a music video than being half naked. That would, the concept of being in those music videos would bother me more than being undressed.
Okay. So. And why?
It's just all very commercialized. Those artists don't actually make the music. It's much more about the girls being half naked than it is about the music.
No.
Why not?
Because I have more self-respect for myself. I don't need a song and stuff like that.
Why not?
Because I don't think that women are sexy if they're in bikinis. They can be sexy for clothes too. On you, at least you know that's what I'm good at.